Yeah, you went for
okay,
it.
That was only reason you were here.
What else did you?
You seem very like agitated, bro.
Nah, you're playing games, bro. Now you're putting to point.
Bro, you know what? The more you study, it should humble you, bro. It shouldn't make you arrogant.
We should be sincere as well because you're putting the show.
Yeah, true or false. The Salaf, the more they learn, the more they become humble. With you, it seems the opposite. The more you learn, the more arrogant you become.
Fair enough.
Yeah? It's just my observation for me, bro. I don't know you, maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, maybe I'm wrong. If I'm wrong, then you know, may Allah forgive me. But I'm saying from what I've seen. Maybe I'm wrong. But I'm saying from what I've seen from you, is that you seem very arrogant.
All right, even if you ask the people here, who do you seem more humble? You got a track record on YouTube, bro.
Yeah, you're right, bro. I can't argue with that one. I can't argue with that one. You're right. But that's what I tried.
I'm saying,
on the humble,
we have to be sincere.
I didn't want to be.
Don't be condescending. If you've got some points you want to speak about, just name your points, and I'm sure the brother will be upset.
All I'm saying is.
What was the point that you went? What's the point that you have
ever made? To say something. Can I
just
say
something? Go on, brother.
Why are you assuming that I want to have, with all due respect, why are you assuming I want to have a conversation with you? Just because you force your speech and talk for 5 minutes doesn't mean I want to have a conversation with you.
Are you talking
just
about now or before? Because again, before you seem like you want to have this conversation.
I can't even finish my... What I'm talking to you about now...
Go on,
basically,
brother. I'm not even going to say anything.
What I'm talking about now determines whether we're going to have a conversation or not. So you just butting in doesn't make sense. So I'm saying, don't think just because people are around us and there's a camera on that I want to have a conversation with you. Okay? It's only going to work if I want to. I don't want to have a conversation with you.
Okay, right. But doesn't that work both ways?
Why is there a but?
Doesn't that work?
Why is there a but though?
I mean, are you giving a preach or are you having a discussion, bro? Because if your whole thing was to... Because you said to me, can I say something?
All right,
I listened to you.
No, but I
can't respond? Can I respond?
Hamid. Let's get right to the bottom of this.
Bro, you seem calm.
No, let me do that. Listen. Let's get to... Wait. Let's get to the bottom of this.
You got your guard up like this.
What? No, listen. What is your point of contention with him? Give me two points.
Okay, my condition was this, I was chatting to Shamsi.
Yeah.
This brother keeps butting in. I came up to him and said, brother, are you able to have a normal discussion? A respectful discussion? I don't want to talk to you. Get away from me.
So you want to have a discussion?
So then I said...
What did you want to discuss? Let's go back to that point. Yeah. Your whole intention, we're talking about sincerity, you want to have a discussion with him.
All right, cool.
What is the point of discussion that you want to have with him?
Okay. So since Shamsi also, he didn't want to talk to me, no problem. Because he keeps biting in, I thought, you know what, let me speak to him.
So what's the
point?
So he don't want to talk to me.
No, but he won't talk.
Tell us, he might, because if you can see you're sincere, he might say, no, I'm saying. The reason he doesn't want to talk to you, because you're laughing.
He said, I don't want to talk.
Because you're laughing.
You know what I mean?
Look, some people, they're not going to entertain the conversation.
I'm saying,
the person is outwardly not being sincere.
Look,
you have to be sincere.
Well, bro.
I asked you, what do you want to talk about? You didn't give me a good enough reason. So why am I going to waste my breath?
I'll tell you what.
If someone's going to listen to me, and he's already got.
You know what? You know what? Let me in you, because I think me and his brother are not going to get along. Me and him definitely don't get along.
If you want to talk about Sony cameras, the latest lenses,
By the way, you can do that away. But I like your thumbnails, by the way. Your thumbnails are excellent, bro. Let me just put it. Yeah, I love your thumbnails. And you give me some editing tips, bro. No, definitely.
Listen. Honestly, bro.
Yeah.
All I'm saying, if you want to talk to someone, you need to have something you want to talk to them about. If you're not getting into that, you can't even tell us that now. It just seems you just want to have a show.
I didn't come with intention in the back of my mind to debate with him or anything. I just came to give him some advice. But he took it the wrong way, saying that I was being condescending to him, this and that.
I said he's being
okay. Okay, you said it. Okay, no problem. I didn't come with that intention. If I came across like that, I apologize. I didn't come with that intention because I was a bit upset the way you handle yourself previously when I was trying to champion you.
Yeah.
That's why I came up to you, you understand? Mm. So if you felt as if I was being condescending to you, I apologize for that, you understand? Yeah. So if you don't talk to me, no problem, brother. You don't have to talk. Do you want to talk to me then? Yeah?
What do you want to talk about? Cameras?
What?
Editing?
No. We can talk about...
The thing with me?
Yeah.
I'm not knowledgeable, don't come here to talk about it because I'm not knowledgeable.
It's fine, bro. This is just normal stuff, because you've
been
here.
Some people take that lightly.
No, you've been
here.
Obviously,
look, we know that.
Look,
everyone should know their own stage.
You've been here since the whole thing started.
Yeah.
And like I said to you before, bro, this whole thing started with him attacking us unjustly. You understand? When you do the dhulm upon someone, we're not going to accept it, bro. If I do thumb upon
you,
upon
know what the problem is?
You're not going to accept it. Yes or no?
You know what it is?
You understand?
I think people here, what they need to know, they're taking these things personally.
Yeah.
This is a deen matter. If man telling you, the Prophet said, the Salaf said, you're wrong, why are you taking it personal?
Deen is personal, bro. Deen is personal. And this is not to do with deen.
I think you understand my point.
No, bro, listen. This is, okay, how is it to do with deen? How is it to do with deen when the person comes on camera with a camera on his face and he starts initiating debate?
Wallahi, it's clear. If the brother Haji is coming saying, He said, "Uda aqid is I'm Ash'ari, I'm Maturidi, I'm
Athari."
Okay.
Is that how he started? That's not how he started.
But I'm just at one point. That's a calamity. The brother has to say, he has to be clear about
make it. Clear.
This is the beauty of our religion.
But he said he's
even Athari. People think us might be infighting here, but the beauty of our religion, we say as it is, okay. Against our own brothers. Okay. We're Muslims, yeah? We're brothers, but we say against our own selves.
Yeah, you're right.
That's what makes us clear from the Christians.
But he says he's Athari. Bro, he says he's Athari. But you're still not going to accept it.
But you can't pick blue and green at the same time, bro.
No, but listen, regardless, if he makes 100% clear, he's still a khariji to you, bro. That's the problem.
No, the reason the khariji is other issues. Anyway.
Yeah, but even that, he didn't...
You said he's Athari,
bro. Don't talk to me now.
I'll talk if I want. I don't need your permission.
I apologize to him. And now you're being rude. I don't want to talk to you.
There's a context.
Actually, take him over there. I want to talk to you. This is just a thing, bro. You know what I mean?
Being blunt about
look,
it.
I'm being nice. I'm being nice and polite. He's still being rude.
Okay,
can
I finish my sentence? One second.
Anyway, like, bro. Baba, listen, please have some adapt because we were talking. Yeah, but we're talking, innit? Actually, take him over there, please. Take him over there.
One second.
He don't want to talk to you, bro.
No, but because you said.
Okay, he don't want to talk to you. Why are you imposing yourself for? Why are you imposing yourself for?
When you were speaking, now when you come to
the you know. Bro, practice what you preach, bro. Practice what you preach. Yeah, practice what you preach, Aki.
No, no, but it's fine.
You said I'm imposing myself. Look what you're doing, man.
You
made a statement.
You made a statement.
That's what he does as well when people are debating. He makes statements and then when...
No, like, hold on a second. Have some shame, man.
I'm not an idiot.
Okay, explain to me what's happening. You said you're not an idiot. Okay, no, that's it. Yeah,
bro,
then it's your opinion.
Okay. Long stand.
In the end of the day, I'll say this here. In the end of the day.
Wallahi,
in the end
of the day.
Actually, you don't tell me about these people. Wallahi, bro. I know them more than probably anyone in
here.
Except for this Baba. Baba Anwar. The other Baba Anwar. I don't know if he's here. That Baba Anwar, I have love and respect for him as well. He knows me.
You understand?
Yes.
And we have no karama for people.
Are you talking to me or are you preaching? Are you talking to me or are you preaching?
I thought you were going to talk to me. Even.
Anwar, wallahi, bro. Akhi, this is a calamity. Akhi, this is a calamity, bro. Wallahi, tell him to calm down, man.
Now he's back to you.
Wallahi, this is calamity, Akhi.
All I'm going to say is,
wallahi, bro. Trust me, bro. You know what, bro? With this attitude, you're never going to get anywhere in life, Akhi. Wallahi, you're not going to get anywhere in life, bro. I know. You know what? You're too overzealous, my brother. How old are you, by the way?
No, you're not talking. How old are you?
Why are you trying to force a conversation?
I'm not forcing. How old are you? Because wallahi, you're very immature. You're too overzealous. You understand? Because I know when you're young, you know.
Troublemaker.
Brothers, don't fight me. Calm down. I know, but he made someone tap down on me. I'm like, I don't know.
Just accept it. Hold on. Can you be Athari, Maturidi? Hold on.
Quick question.
Can you be Athari, Maturidi?
No, you can't. No, you can't. You can't be that.
Be
no.
Quiet, man.
No, I'm not. Be respectful, man. I'm not.
Who you want?
I'm not.
Okay, take our last question,
man. Respect, man.
Take this guy's like a some pizza girlfriend as well, man.
Nah, don't say that.
Stop wasting my time. I'm not.
We have a respectful discussion, man. We have a respectful discussion. I'm not. We have a respectful discussion.
We have a
little. I'm being respectful.
You're not a liar.
Wow.
Ali,
I free myself. You heard it, yeah? May Allah destroy me if I'm not a liar. Very simple. May Allah protect you. Well,
you did the same. You did the same. Say.
Wallahi, I swear upon Allah, if I've ever lied intentionally.
If you don't lie.
If I've lied, if I don't lie.
What did he lie about?
The Prophet said, the believer is anything but a liar.
What did he lie about?
We know about you, bruv.
What did he lie about?
You were here for some YouTube views.
But you can't say it, bro.
He's in my heart.
What did he lie about?
He lives in my heart.
What did he lie about?
He lied about a lot of stuff.
About what, man?
Views, fam.
Wallahi, I've been making videos about lying. He's certain,
man. All this time
I've been making videos.
Go pick them, the little hijabi Instagram girls and that. They're more than man.
Same sex syndrome.
SubhanAllah, man.
Hey, go back.
Abdul Hamid, you can. Oh, everyone talk to me now. Come. Yeah. Everyone talk to me now.
Let's go. Abdul Hamid, learn to
read. Learn your level. Know your level.
Wait,
okay, now we should talk.
Face to face.
Come with some. Whoa.
Wait. Conditions that we go to Fawzan, I'm going to say to him, and he said, you cooperate with Haytham Haddad,
wait.
Who said voting is ibadah. Do you accept that?
No.
Step by step. Do you accept it?
No, stop deflecting. Answer the question.
Answer. Are you happy to go, Sheikh Fawzan? And I'm going to write down the point. Ask him, Sheikh Fawzan. Sheikh, you ask him, not me. Because I'm not interested. You ask him, yeah? Sheikh Fawzan, I cooperate with Haytham Haddad. Haytham Haddad, he said, voting is ibadah. About in Britain. to vote for the Labour, okay? Also, Haitham Haddad, who said the hadith of splitting 73 sects, all of them deserve to be in a half except one, he said no, doesn't mean all of them, mean that all of them are Ahl Sunnah, not the other way around. And I cooperate with him and I promote him. Also, you promote Yusuf Stace, who believe the Quran that we have is not the Quran. The true Quran is with Allah, you promote him. And you have not talked him down from your channel. So far, I've mentioned this. Are you happy with that?
Can I speak?
Yeah, of course. Are you happy? Yes or no?
Answer the question. Simple.
Okay. Okay. Let me speak.
He's going to do a show now.
Thank you very much, thanks. You're in my heart, you know, it's even in my heart.
No, yes, yes or no.
Okay. Firstly, I didn't approach you, you approached me, yeah? You saw him come, did I go to him?
You said Shafouzan.
One second, I'm going to...
Did I approach me, approach me?
Let me speak, yeah?
Shafi, bro, I asked a question. Yes or no?
Can I speak?
Don't waste my time.
I listen to Shafi, you.
Go on.
I listen to you. Even more like everybody. Yes? You've come here, I didn't come to you. Yeah? My teacher specifically told me not to come to you, came to me. I made a very open challenge, yeah? After the whole thing happened with our brother Isa, who passed away,
exactly.
And he was slandered and backbitten.
Shame, wallah, shameful, wallah.
Let him talk, let him talk.
Abdelhamid, please don't speak.
Wallah, shameful, disgusting, wallah.
It's disgusting, he's using that to back
him. Wallah, how you can do that to that person, their brother, wallah. Shameful.
Brother, see my question. Answer my question. This guy is a showman. This guy is a showman.
Wallah, that was new lows, Omar. Wallah, that was new lows.
Okay.
No hikmah whatsoever. No hikmah whatsoever. Talking about dead brother like that, wallahi. No shame.
Can I speak, brothers?
His face is cutting him.
Once again, I love all the believers, Muslims, yeah? Today's Eid, he came to me, wallahi, I don't want to come to
you. Okay, is this a lovely talk?
This political talk, bro.
Yeah. Guys, we love the Muslims. Bro, it's a waste of time. Wallahi, it's a waste of time.
Wait,
answer the question. Because why? He's going to be over here.
No, he's doing this sad face acting. Answer the question.
Abdelhamid, now, we talk about Isa. What did he write someone openly say music is halal?
Abdelhamid.
Yeah.
Please.
What do you think? Look.
Okay, are you asking me a question?
Yeah, what do you think? Someone said openly music is halal.
Okay, do you want to hear my answer?
Yeah. Okay. Would you refute it openly?
Okay. Who are you to come in refute it?
I didn't ask you that. No.
Who are you?
I didn't ask you that.
If it is in Jeddah, halal.
Wait.
Let me speak.
I repeat again, you need to let me finish. I'm going to come to your point. Let me finish, okay? Let me finish, okay, subhanAllah.
Ali, you speak to Christians.
Aki, let him speak, man. Bro, let him speak. Shamsi, what's your problem? Let him speak, man.
You speak to Christians.
Look, you don't want to let him speak.
Jesus God. We need to start in the last story. We're not stopping.
Shamsi, don't be scared. Let him speak.
He's not answering my question.
Bro, you don't let him speak, man.
I'm not interested in his life story.
Alright, answer the question.
Aki, it's Eid. Let you eat. Give me to meet
him. Exactly. You said that too many times.
Right. I'll give Edward to someone who slandered us.
He wants to slander us.
You saw so many people, man.
We know from your actions that you don't leave a dead man alone, let alone me.
Are you using my funeral to play your game?
You need to get views. And he's exposed.
No problem. It was clear.
You're live streaming from the breast funeral and he said, oh, please. Stop using people's deaths to make you look like you're the innocent guy. Answer the question he asked you. Ask him the question one time.
He's the guy that was gone on the camera. Listen.
Anwar, can you remember my question?
Tell me my question. Thank you. Aki, once again.
Please don't use Isa's funeral again.
Thank you.
Okay, my question is Ali.
Thank you. I repeat again, yeah? Okay. If there's anyone in this park that causes fitna and attacks other believers, you know who it is. Now you said to me, Aki,
let him speak, man.
This is the same guy who I
defended. You're asking him a question, you can't let him speak, man. Let him speak.
Christian woman should slander
him. What do you let him speak?
I defended him.
You're the same guy that told the Christian God to the prophet.
I never said
same
that.
Same guy, wallahi. You said, say whatever you want. We have no problem. Wallahi, billahi.
You said,
we have no problem. Say what you want about the prophet. That's what you said. It's on camera. Yeah, you're a liar. That's what you said. That's what you said. I know it hurt you. You messed up the
Ali, answer the question.
You messed up on that one, bro.
Brothers.
You messed up on that
who
one.
Who comes every Sunday defending the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam?
Exactly.
Same
guy, and then he says, say what you want about him. Say what you want about him.
Kabyanis claimed to defend Muhammad.
Don't make Kabyanis. Don't make Kabyanis.
He's taking
me to the finish. Don't make Kabyanis.
Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Stop making Kabir, man.
Kabir is still the same.
Okay. Stop making Kabir.
Pull your Kabir gun away.
Where are you asking? I was trying to tell you what Muhammad Sallallahu
Alaihi Wasallam. Who do you study with, by the way?
Sheikh Muhammad Akbar. What? Sheikh Ahmed Najmi. Okay, Sheikh Ahmed Najmi.
What? Do you sit with them or tell them?
I sit with some of them.
Where?
Here, they come here. I sit with them. I finish a book of them.
Which one? Which one?
I made an open challenge. I said, look, we have a difference with the
Prophet. Okay. These people have no love for the Muslims, man. They have no love for the Muslims. That was the last one we
hear.
I know him, bro. You don't know him. You don't know him, Akhi. You don't know him. I know his name, Akhi. Bro, this has been going on for a long time, Habibi. It's a long time.
I said a simple challenge.
Let's do it, as fair.
I said, me? Even that's a bid'ah.
Have you said that? That's a bid'ah.
No, wait.
Put your top deck on the way.
Nobody said that.
I said, even that's
going to
be bid'ah.
Forget it.
My challenge is simple, yeah?
Anyway, he challenged me.
You're the showman.
Ask the question. Deflect it again.
Allow me. Look, I'm ready. Look, this is my challenge. I am ready to delete my YouTube channel.
Oh, you always say that. Any of them.
Come on, man.
Akhi, you've said that.
Bro, let him speak, man.
It's never gonna happen. You love it too, but every video I'm gonna miss my channel.
Anwar, let him speak, man.
Can I speak on
this? Answer the question.
Ask him a question.
Guys, all I said is this, yeah?
Let's make the circle.
He believes I'm an innovator. He believes I'm a Muqtadi. Okay. Brothers, he believes I'm a Muqtadi. Okay.
And me as well. Me as well?
If I'm a Muqtadi, I said, look, let's go to Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan, yeah? Because what's the point going back and forth? Wallahi, one sister came today, wallahi, it's on camera.
I'll bet you'll say
wait. Anwar, wait. Hold on. Go on, finish. Go on, say it.
Let him speak.
One sister came today, she goes, I left Islam because of Muslims fighting each other, and she meant it specifically him.
SubhanAllah.
Now, let me tell you something.
She left Islam.
Yes.
People accept it. I don't believe he's a liar.
I don't know why.
You know why? Because Prophet Muhammad said
It's on camera, bro.
Alhamdulillah. Who's known to be people can accept Islam? Online, videos. Alhamdulillah.
No. How do you know they don't leave?
One second.
What, are you telling me they don't leave?
Wait.
Are you telling me they can't leave Islam?
No.
Hang on. Are you saying they can't leave Islam?
I'll speak to the topic. Did you know that Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, when he told the people that believed in him that he Isra al-Mi'raj, some of them left Islam because Isra al-Mi'raj, and we can blame Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam?
Listen, I didn't even
say that. Look at his silence.
You missed the point.
Yeah, you just blame
me.
You
missed the point.
You said women left Islam because of me.
No, listen, this
guy clown, man.
Let me calm down.
You ask him a question.
No, your tactics, assassination tactics are not working.
Yes, you're not working. I challenge him. Go Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan. I challenge you, go to Fawzan, we'll ask him questions.
Are you going to go?
He will never go.
Are you going to go, Shamsi?
Brother, do you know what he's saying?
Aki, backbiting me.
Are you going to go?
He doesn't know what he's saying. Do you know what he's saying?
Shamsi, are you going to go with him or not?
Aki, he was insulting a dead man, let alone me.
Oh, no, exactly. Exactly. Well, it's true, though. It's true. You did something. You slandered him. You did slander him. You did slander Isa. You did
anyone with him, Ali, ask him how I insulted the dead man. Ask him.
Yeah.
Anyone, well, don't be. Not anyone. Okay.
You said he had mistakes.
Yeah, okay. 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 He has mistakes. Insulting.
No, is he some misguided? May Allah have mercy on his.
I don't believe he's misguided. No. Okay. So why did you say?
Don't watch his videos. Allah must.
Okay, that's good. Alright.
Exactly.
Because I believe Isa. Yes. I spoke to him privately. He has the videos.
Yes.
When Shubuhat doubt is in his head.
Allow me to finish.
One of them. Wait.
Too nice.
The ulama, no. Finish. Ask me a question. Okay. He has a video speaking to Callum
and to National Muslim.
I'm helping you, bro.
He doesn't like it when he does it, yeah? When he's talking, he doesn't have a problem.
Now, Isa, rahimahullah, I spoke to him privately. He knows. I said, there's many videos, you should not be there. Because
who
she was spread.
Who to be okay. There? Who are you?
I advise him, accept it.
Bob, this is the problem. Who are you to
tell you I am?
Because you're blind. You're blind to the actual fault. That's why.
I tell you I am.
Who are you to come and say
Good question. Who am I? Allah and Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, advise.
Okay, do you okay? advise me?
So no, wait.
How many times do we advise you?
Do you advise me? You're Jahil, how do you advise me?
Oh, I'm a Jahil now, okay.
People advise me. Shia teach you, Tawheed is more important.
Forget me.
Isa openly in the video, Rahimahullah. Because he had to ask what? openly he said, I don't accept Ijma'. I don't accept Ijma'. Only in the Quran, they said, even the Quran, ha ha.
Is that what he said?
Yes, the video. Yes,
the video. I know he said Ijma' of Sahaba only. Ijma' of Sahaba, he said.
But he said in the video. Let me speak. Okay? Now, they were speaking to Kalim and Gabs. Kalim and Gabs speaking about the believing in the Day of Judgment. Bringing paganism belief. Isa standing, and not saying nothing against it. As a Muslim, you have been ordered. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah said the Quran. If you hear Allah,
he's answering the question about why not to watch his videos.
I know what he's going to say, bro. That's a problem.
It's a joke. So, Akhi, loving the Muslims, I believe Isa was a good brother, but good man.
Go on. Bob, don't run away. Come on, man.
I'm running away.
Stop being a coward.
You keep catching me. You're not letting me speak. And you keep walking me. Why you scared?
I made a very simple challenge. I said, and let him decide what matters. He didn't accept it. I said to my Lord,
this is for it, man. We're not about.
Learn the books of the Salaf.
Learn your level.
Learn the books of the Salaf and you come to know. Akhi wallahi, Lawrence al-Shamsi. Read Sharia Imam Ajurri. Ibn al-Kubra. Akhi, I'm speaking to brothers here. The brother, I know my level. I don't give fatwa. Wait. Since when you were Sunni to be expected of you? You never knew you to be Sunni Salafi. I never knew you to be one. Khalas then. Akhi, look, change the subject. Do you like Hassan Rashid?
Yeah, I like
him. Go to him. Anyway, brothers, you had my condition. For you to know, I'm not scared. Sheikh Fawzan, wallahi.
I accept. You accept your condition. I repeat again. We're going to go to the very simple here. This matter can be closed.
Please go After Effects video. Wait. We start it out.
Okay. Where's the condition?
Thank you.
Repeat the conditions, Ali.
Look, I repeat again. I'm the clown, the showman.
No, they say that. No, that's not the conditions. That's not the conditions.
You call me a clown!
The conditions.
Okay.
What are the conditions?
I repeat again. We go to Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell him what he's saying about I promote Sheikh Haytham. Apparently, I promote somebody who believes that the Quran is created.
Yeah.
No problem. We're going to go to Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan. If Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan. No. Abdul Hamid. I've got enough. Okay, afterwards talk. I want to go to Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan. If Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan, he hears both sides clearly. If he says, I am a mubtadi, I will delete my channel. If he doesn't. One second. Wallahi, if Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan listens to my side of the story and listens to him clearly, both of us are going to talk. If he says Ali Dawa is a mubtadi, I am going to delete my channel. If he says you are a jahil, you've been oppressing your Muslim brothers, and you, I'm not calling you, I'm saying if he says that. Yeah. If he says you have been doing tabdi without qualifications, because we don't know your qualifications, by the way, yeah? We don't know where you studied, yeah? Yeah. What's it? Let me finish this. Showtime, yeah. I've got fireworks coming. Watch out. It burns you. I can let it burn, yeah? Okay. So, if Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan says, brother, one second, what's your qualification to tabdi on him? If you keep doing that, yeah?
This is Sheikh Al Haddad, which you can talk about.
Okay, no problem.
You have to differentiate Sheikh Fawzan and Sheikh Al Haddad.
Are you going to do public repentance if he says that I'm not
without any doubt? So now the conditions here. Wait, I'm speaking now. Now, Ikhwa, what I'll tell you. Sheikh Fawzan is known to say, look right now. Ikhwa, wallahi, Ikhwa. You know the best thing to do? Anyone here, if you know someone Saudi, write him a question. Ali, first of all.
Man, we're going
to go. Akhi, you're going to establish. You're going to say.
We're going to go together as brothers.
No, wait. I'm not going to go with you, Akhi. We'll be there, Shala.
You have the attitude. I'm not going to go with you. Like, I'm a kafir. I'm a kafir. Akhi, we're brothers. Can we not go together?
No, my brother slandered me lying and spread bid'ah.
In his own house.
Yeah. Anyway, now it's my time to speak. Akhi, now I'm time to speak. Ikhwa, what you have to do? Sheikh Fawzan, especially working with someone, said, let us cooperate with Al Bida' for the greater benefit. Likewise, someone who is was calling to Ibn Sina's argument, using Ibn Sina's argument, especially him on a video saying scholars are on one side and the woman with hijab is on side, I'm in the middle. Okay? Wallahi, Ikhwa. Sheikh Fawzan, he's known to make tabdi' of people like this guy without any doubt. So,
okay, okay, okay. Now I'm looking for dates. I'm looking for dates. Yeah, I'm looking for dates and ticket. Just tell me the time, the place.
Wait.
You can tell on YouTube. You have the date.
No.
He's making
no. Wait.
Please don't bring him to Saudi. Please don't bring this baba.
You know what to do. You know what to do.
He's gonna be emotional.
Ali, you have to do. Wait. You know Ali. That's not Sheikh Fawzan. You know Ali. That's not Sheikh Fawzan.
First of all, Sheikh.
I'm saying it for the sake of argument. You know why? Yes. Sheikh Fawzan, anyone knows him, he's not interested to sit.
Sake of argument, so you're not going
to
go.
No, he said that. Listen carefully.
Forgive me.
Sheikh Fawzan is not. Sheikh
Fawzan is known to not sit with some two people, talk to them for hours. He'll go to the Mufti. He's known for that. So now he made the challenge. So what I want to do. Make sure you organize with Sheikh Fawzan a sitting, then we do it. Khalas.
One second.
We're going to go there, Saudi, because Sheikh Fawzan. Does it work like that?
Can I speak 1 second?
Because he doesn't work. That's why he's making impossible challenges.
Yeah.
He knows you won't be able to meet them.
No.
It's like customer service, Vodafone. 2-6, if you want a refund, 9-10, you'll never get to get any of your money.
You call me a showman, you're doing more show than me.
Anyway, do that, inshallah.
Okay, this is the condition. You brothers claim that you are connected to the ulama. Okay, I'm from my side. I'm gonna try. Abdulhamid, wallahi, it's not fair. Okay, come on, please.
Okay.
I'm gonna try my best to get connections with Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan. I know some people, inshallah, that know some people, inshallah, we're gonna go.
Oh, bro,
if we get.
Yeah.
Okay, please don't bring this brother, because he's gonna mess up the whole thing, yeah?
Okay.
Okay. So, we're gonna go, we're gonna sit. All I want from Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan, if it's not Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan, we go to Sheikh Wasiul Al Abbas, yeah? Okay. If
Do you know
why I want to go to Sheikh Wasiul Abbas? Because Sheikh Wasiul Abbas, I've worked with Mufti Meng. He's refuted Mufti Meng. And also he's refuted your teacher. So he's balanced.
He's refuted his balance. Who says he's balanced because of the Ali?
Oh, so now...
Ali, you made a challenge. Ali spoke, let me speak. Ali, you made a challenge. I know Ali. Ali is a showman. I'll tell you that 100%. You know why? He made a challenge. You know made a challenge. Let us go to Sheikh Fawzan. Because anyone that knows Sheikh Fawzan,
yes.
He knows Sheikh Fawzan does not sit with this stuff.
Okay,
Sheikh Fawzan is not known for that.
Can I speak?
First of all, look. Akhi, I have no problem. Ali, when you organize a sitting Sheikh Fawzan, private sitting, okay, then call me because I think your student, your friends who know Sheikh Fawzan told you, listen, it's impossible. No, you made a challenge, not me. Who made the challenge?
I never said impossible. I never said it's impossible.
You made a challenge.
If Allah wills, it can happen. It's not hard.
Akhi, khalas, you organize. When you organize it, I will go.
You call me an innovator. Yeah. An innovator, brother, it's a big thing. It's not a joke.
Yeah, why is
to call someone an innovator, Akhi, it's not a joke.
Why is he
an
innovator?
Abdulhamid, please. I'm saying both of us, if we really want the hub, I'm going to put all my efforts to arrange it. The same with you, because if you... Aki,
no, I'm not in need of that, because why? Aki. I know what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala...
Why?
I'll tell you why, it's a good point. Now, if every time I call someone mubtadi', I have to visit a sheikh, then how many people have to visit?
Understand?
This is not... Wait, no, I'll tell you what. Listen, now what you have to do, Ali, I'm not in doubt. that you are a mubtadi'. I'm not in doubt about it. No, I'm not in doubt. Do you know why? Because why? You are not. Wait. Do you know why? He's known to slander Ahl Sunnah, to worship who angers Ahl Sunnah. He's cooperating. Look, Sheikh Fawzan is anyone who cooperates.
I made my challenge.
Sheikh Fawzan said, anyone.
Is Hashim Mansour Ahl
Sunnah? No. He came to me, I didn't go to him.
No, I didn't come to you. No.
I'm going to be, if Sheikh Fawzan accepts it, I'm going to go to Sheikh Wasil Abbas.
Okay, do you accept my challenge?
If Sheikh Saleh Al Fawzan,
we go to Khabir.
I don't deny it.
Yeah, organize
someone neutral.
The question.
I know.
I'm gonna write.
Yeah. No doubt. If so, he says you called Ali Damouk, this is not gonna be refuted.
Why? Because Ali Damouk is an alim of the Britain.
No.
Sheikh Fawzan.
Anyway.
You know what? We're gonna put on our channel the fatwa Sheikh Fawzan concerning these issues. You don't even need to travel the airplane. You got YouTube.
I'm not coming. You're naughty, Kuna. Me and Shamsi.
Yes.
We're gonna go like brothers. We go on the hawk.
Are we brothers, by the way?
Islam. Look, he's underwear like chicken. Look.
Well, that's what you do all the time anyway. So.
Anyway, Abd Hamid, Shia tell you Tawheed is more important.
Listen,
Shia teaching.
Sahaba knew Aqidah, they didn't do Khurub because they didn't know Aqidah.
So let me say that, stop lying. You are not in Islam.
You said the Sahaba, the Khurub, because they didn't do the Aqidah.
No, Sheikh Salah al-Sheikh said that. Sheikh Salah al-Sheikh. I'm going to.